Namaste, I am Dr. A.K. Roy. I am Senior Consultant in Neurology at Manipal Hospital, Old Airport Road, Bangalore. This month is being celebrated as the Epilepsy Month. Epilepsy is the commonest chronic neurologic disease and it affects about 1% of population of any city. And the prevalence is same all over the world. So a city like Bangalore with a population of about 50 lakhs will have about 50,000 patients of epilepsy who need care by professionals and by the society. And the message is mostly regarding the duty, the inclusion of the patient and the help of the society which is to be given to the patients. Epilepsy is when a person has abnormal two seizures with a gap of 24 hours, more than 24 hours, and there is no other cause for the seizures. Seizure, as you know, all of us would have seen some seizures. A patient suddenly becomes unconscious, he starts shaking his hands and feet, makes bizarre sounds, and then after 5 to 10 minutes, he becomes slowly all right. So if this happens in many conditions, it can happen in liver disease, kidney disease, it can happen due to head injury, stroke, tumor, that is not epilepsy. Epilepsy is when there is no other cause and the patient has seizures, which can be motor seizures, it can be sensory seizures, it can be drop attack. Patient may feel just giddy, he may be slow in his study, he may be unconscious. So there are many types of seizure and that has to be taken by the care of the professionals. And treatment is mostly medical, but 5% patients may need surgery. So that is the professional part, the medical part for which the doctors, the hospitals, the corporate and the government hospitals have to take action. More importantly, the society has to understand, because a lot of stigma is attached to epilepsy. People think the person who is affected, they are some sort of lesser human beings. They might have committed some crime. It's a punishment by God. They are not like any other person. They cannot have family. They cannot work. They are not to be made friends with. So that is a misunderstanding. Other than the time a person has fits, 90% of the people with epilepsy are absolutely normal. They can have normal employment. They can have normal social life. They can have normal families. They can be good parents. They can have spouses. So therefore, the society has to understand that people with epilepsy are just like any of us. Like I'll have to wear a glass when I have to see care. Normally, a patient with epilepsy has to take medicine. Otherwise, he or she is just like anybody else, and we have to take care of the person, include him, give him job wherever it suits him, let him enjoy the facility of society, let people be aware that he can get employed and be a fit member of the society, he can contribute. So that is the message of this Epilepsy Month. Thank you.